dear Mrs. Johnson, never have I had such a heartbreaking task as I have in writing you this letter. Your son Stephen, who has served as my lance corporal for some time, died during an incident near Arnhem on Tuesday evening, September the 19th. Your son was a brave and honourable man, and I am lucky to not have only served with him but also befriend him. His loss comes as a terrible blow. May you find peace in the fact that he is buried with many good men, those who have all shared the same brotherly bond. To you, on behalf of myself and his comrades, I give you my deepest sympathy. If there is anything I can do for you, please do not hesitate to contact me. Yours sincerely, William P. Smith.
Going to get in a lot of trouble for this.
You can't. Stephen.
Wait for my return.
Can I help you?
You're Kathy, aren't you?
I'm sorry, do I know you?
I'm Yolande. I knew your son.
In that case, you'd better come in. We've heard a lot about you from Stephen's letters. Would you like a cup of tea? It won't be a sec. I can see why he wanted to marry you. Had you known him long?
No. No, Kathy, he wasn't thinking straight. He didn't know what he was doing. It's clear why she agreed to marry him. So, after all this time, no contact, no telegram while my boy was out on the front line. Why now, Yolande? Why now, when my boy lies buried in some foreign land, do you turn up on my porch?
No, sir. You are mistaken.
Stephen's life insurance, was it? Money? I bet that would be a nice tidy sum to keep you going. Maybe it would send you back to your own damn country.
It's not like that. I don't want help. I never knew he wanted to marry me.
This is the love of your son's life. What would he say now if he could see his father?
Then why are you here?
I wanted to give you this. I know you loved your son, and I would never take that away from you. What you must realize is, I love him too. I think you should have these.
Yolande, how did you get these?
When he was called for duty. It was the last time I saw him.
Yolande, I'm sorry for the outburst. It's just, well, we're all still grieving. It's been difficult. I'm sorry again.
No. I should not have concealed myself from you for all this time. We were frightened of your reactions.
There's no need to apologize. If you were Stephen's choice, then we will honor his wishes and look after you. Here, you should take this with you. It belongs to you.